Getting the head coaching job at JU was a dream come true for Chris Hayes. He played his baseball there and was also an assistant coach. Plus, he's from right here in Jacksonville. And in the last 2 years, the Dolphins program has gotten a little bit of national attention, and they're coming off their best season in over a decade. I caught up with Coach this afternoon, and he told me that just simply being competitive in the A-Sun and getting to regionals, that isn't good enough.
It's nice to have that reward of getting some national recognition and getting the at-large, but I mean, we're here to win. We want to win the last game of our season. Not very many people get to do that. And until we get to that point, we haven't reached all of our goals.